Hey, this is Dave from the Adobe Character Animator team, and this month's free puppet is Cornelius the Monkey, and he was created by the brothers at Digital Puppets in the UK. We featured them many times before on this channel, and they just have a knack for creating really fun, expressive, colorful characters. So this monkey's got the automatic head turns. You can also look up and down as well. And then you got a lot of nice expressiveness here. You can make them more angry or worried or all sorts of stuff. They do this nice job with cycle layers, making things seem very fluid as they come in and out, both with the eyes and some of the lip sync with the mouth. They've also got quite a few replays. So you can click on these to do little gestures like pointing to the side. If you want a monkey playing video games, you can do that. And they've got a little motion there that you can have him moving and pretending like he's playing a game and have him at the bottom of your Twitch stream or whatever. There are also, if you don't want your monkey to be naked, you can add shorts and a shirt to him. He's also got some utensils here. You can have him facing either direction. So when he's eating bananas, like a more civilized monkey, he can use a fork and a spoon and a knife and all that stuff. But they didn't stop there. They also created this really cool 3D robot character. They actually built it in a 3D program, brought the assets into Photoshop, named and organized them, and then brought them into a character animator and rigged them appropriately. So you've got an interactive 3D robot as well. I asked the digital puppets guys to put together a little video explaining what they do and taking a closer look at some of these characters. And here's what they put together.
Hello, I'm Scott Evans, and along with my brother and design partner, Anthony Evans, who's in the other room at the moment building a robot, we run an interactive animation studio here in England, which specializes in creating digital puppets for customers and businesses all around the world. We were really honored to be asked by Adobe to create a whole lot of characters and some other surprises for Character Animator. You may have seen some of our puppets already, such as our alien or the unicorn, which you can find on the homepage. Well, I'm glad to say that Adobe are bringing out another one of our characters for you to download free. And here he is, Cornelius the Monkey. As with the unicorn, Cornelius features a full range of head turns. Also, for you Twitch, Mixer and YouTube gamers out there, I've given Cornelius gaming arms. You'll also notice that Monkey here is holding some kitchen cutlery. Now that might seem a bit random, but when you meet our other characters, you'll see that each of them has their own props. Now the reason I've done this is that I've wanted to make these characters editable. You can take the eyes, you can take the mouth, you can take the hands, you can take the props, and you can use them on your own creation. You'll find that when you go into Photoshop, I've made all the layers editable, so you can recolor and make them suit the puppet that you are working on. Anyway, keep a lookout for more editable puppets coming soon, and like I said, some other surprises. However, we are doubly proud to be featured on Adobe Character Animator's puppet page as well. And if you go there, you can download another puppet from us, our editable robot, which, as I said, Anthony's been tinkering with in the other room. Oi, Ant, come on, tell us about this robot then.
Hello, yes, check out our robot puppet that we have available for free download. It's got some facial expressions such as sad, smile, shocked, and it's got some different hand gestures for pointing and dragging and that type of thing. And we've also got a chest plate where we can add in custom text or an image. Also, this character has been created using the combination of two techniques. So we've used the 3D style body, and we've also used the 2D setup for the face, for like the lip sync and the eyes and that type of thing. Using 3D software, we create a 3D model of the character design. We then can render out each section of this character, such as the head on its own, the arms on their own, and the body on its own. And we bring these into Photoshop so that we can put them together and create the puppet. Also, within this character, we've added the option for editable text, changing this text to whatever you would like that to be, and that will then update in the puppet. You also have the option to add more text if required, and have these set up as a trigger. Also, it doesn't have to be just text. We could also add in, say, a logo. And that's him. That's our simple little robot character.
All right, thank you so much, Scott and Anthony, for putting that together. So you can download these puppets. The links are in the video description below. And if you create anything with them, please share it on social media with hashtag Character Animator. That's how we find it on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, and elsewhere. And if you run into any trouble with these characters or your own characters, the best place to get help is the official Character Animator forums. That's it for this month. Thank you very much for watching. and have fun.